expire from November 3rd?
I can only say we're giving you a person, whoever it would be. I could say any of the five, frankly. We're five women are in the finalists, and they're all world-class, brilliant, great. They're great in every respect, from academic to everywhere. He can do it very easily. He can very quickly. From what I heard, he doesn't even have to hold a hearing. He wouldn't have to hold a hearing. He's going to, I would think. But he wouldn't even actually have to hold one. And, you know, most of these people are young, and they just went through the process. You know, many of them just went through the process recently. So it's not like, gee, let's look at papers that are 15 years old. No, I think the process is going to go very quickly. The hearing, I think Lindsey's going to call the date of the hearing as soon. You can't call it until you have the candidate. And once we have the nominee, I will, you know, I will wait to hear what the date is. But from that point, I would think it would be fairly quick. They're all extraordinary people. I can't imagine it could be anything else. And the Republicans, I mean, you saw them as well as the Republicans. Most of them have already made their intentions very clear, even Josh. So I think that that's a tough vote, right? So I think we're in great shape. But let me ask you that question, Josh. John's asking a question about timing and all. We have nothing but time.
Yeah, John, I think absolutely we can get it done. We can do it even with a full complement of hearings. I think that, you know, the president just alluded, Justice Stevens was confirmed in 19 days. Justice Ginsburg was confirmed in about 40 days. We've got the time to do it. We've got the wherewithal to do it. And I think we should have a vote before the election for the reasons the president articulates. And I think we can get it done, and we will.
Mr. President, do you believe that justice was served in the Breonna Taylor case in Kentucky? And what is your message to the black community who believe that perhaps justice was not served by the decision that was rendered by the grand jury in Kentucky?
Well, my message is that I love the black community, and I've done more for the black community than any other president. And I say, with the possible exception of Abraham Lincoln, and I mean that, with opportunity zones and with criminal justice reform, with prison reform, with what we've done for historically black universities, colleges, schools, what we've done, it's nobody's done more. Abraham Lincoln, let's give him the nod, but beyond that, nobody's done more. I love the black community. I don't know enough about it. I heard a decision was just made. We've been together here, and so we haven't discussed it. But after I see what the decision is, I will have a comment on it. Okay? Thank you all very much. Thank you very much. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you, Mr. President.
Thanks.